Breaking, three dead at the border. Here's what we know. San Diego, Thursday, the 29th of November, 2018 around 4:10 p.m., Border Patrol agents discovered tire tracks for multiple vehicles originating near U.S./Mexico international boundary and continuing north into the United States, typical signs of a drive-through smuggling event. A piece of one of the vehicles was found near the suspected drive-through. Around 4:20 p.m., agents nearby spotted a pickup truck missing a similar part and attempted to stop the vehicle, using their emergency lights and sirens. The driver of the pickup did not stop and fled, entering Interstate 8, I-8, eastbound at Buckman Springs Road. As agents followed the vehicle, it exited I-8 at Rabonewood Road and then re-entered the interstate, this time heading west. As the vehicle continued to flee on I-8, agents attempted to stop the vehicle using a controlled tire deflation device. Approximately 1 minute after deploying the tire deflation device, the vehicle lost control and drove up onto the embankment off the side of the highway, crashing and rolling over, ejecting some of the passengers approximately 1 mile east of the Crestwood Road exit, on the I-8 westbound. Agents immediately requested emergency medical services, the California Highway Patrol, and rendered medical assistance. There were 11 occupants in the vehicle, one male driver and 10 passengers, 10 males and one female. Three people were pronounced dead at the scene, including the female. The driver is a United States citizen and is in the custody of the California Highway Patrol. The remaining seven passengers were taken to an area hospital with multiple